be honest, this is the first time I've come here. I am going to come back and, you know, get a tour of the school and know what, you know, the faculty is all about, the alumni is, and the stuff that you guys are teaching here, and the facilities. I heard so much about the school. You know, some of my relatives, children were here, and they really praised it. And of course, Mr. Subhash Ghai has been a pioneer in Indian cinema where filmmaking is concerned. So I'm sure whatever he does and his daughter Meghna does, they'll do it with a lot of passion, a lot of heart.
Last time I came here, I found myself becoming very honest. In public, it was almost as though I'm talking to my friends or brothers or people. I got that feeling, some part of my experience to these people might help them. I think it's very essential, and it's great help to have a kind of a institution which can formalize and make it easy for you to first be in the atmosphere of filmmaking, and secondly to learn the craft.